actor Nawazuddin Siddiqui is one of those actors who often engages in discussions concerning cinema, film industry and all things in between. On speaking about the content consumption in the country, the actor states that in the past 2 years of the coronavirus pandemic, the audience has become more content conscious. Elaborating further, the actor spoke to a news portal that when it comes to the whole movie watching experience, there is a catch, especially from its viewers. He believes that content is the main driving force for a movie to run well. He also added that the kind of content that is coming on OTT right now, the audience will not go and watch that standard of content in cinemas. Only extraordinary content will motivate audiences to go to cinemas. Recollecting his childhood days, the actor said that back then too, they used to go and watch only those films in theaters which had a word of mouth. Hence, he notes how nothing has changed when it comes to watching films in cinemas. Speaking about the audience for OTT, the actor says there was already a lot of audience for the medium even when cinemas were working full-fledged. He says, now that movies are back, there will be a tough competition between the two mediums. Nawazuddin Siddiqui has shot for 4 films this year, Heropanti 2, Jogira Sararara, Adbhut and Sangeet. His international film No Land's Man has already started its festival circuit. Looking forward, Nawazuddin has started shooting for Kangana Ranaut's production Teeku Vet Sheru in November. Kangana Ranaut recently took to her Instagram handle to share the first look posters featuring Avneet Kaur and Nawazuddin Siddiqui of her maiden production Teeku Vet Sheru. In the poster, we can see Nawazuddin dressed as a groom in a green sherwani. He is sitting next to Avneet, who is dressed as a bride in the pink ethnic suit. The Queen actress captioned the post as, "Receiving Padma Shri honor same day as beginning my journey as a producer is extremely special to me. Sharing with you all the first look of my first production venture under Manikarnika Films Private Limited, Teeku Vet Sheru."